Hello. In this video, we are going to show how easy it is to connect our new Sensara Interactive Control Element products, otherwise known as ICE, with a Super Switch. The Super Switch and the Power Cube can be used to control the colors and program modes on all of our ICE products, such as bubble columns, fiber optic lights, wall panels, and more. And the switches can be hooked up to as many interactive products in your multi-sensory room as you like. To connect a switch to a product, it's as simple as pushing a button on the product and the small red button on the back of the switch at the same time. Once you do this, the product and the switch are connected, allowing you to control features of the product remotely. There are different program modes that can be controlled by the switch as well. When you initially link the products up, the default program mode is called Latched. This mode allows you to change colors of the product by simply pressing the corresponding colored button on the switch. The Super Switch has 7 program modes built into it. To activate the program mode, you press the small red button once on the back of the switch. This causes the light of the linked product to go out while it waits for your input. The first mode on the switch is relaxation mode, which is set by pressing the red button. After setting the product into relaxation mode, you can then control the amount of time that it takes to rotate between different colors by pressing other color buttons on the switch. The red button is the fastest mode, and each button down causes there to be more time between color changes on the product. Pressing the white button causes the longest delay of about 20 seconds between colors. The next program we have is toggle mode, which is obtained by pressing the small red button on the back and then the orange button on the top of the switch. Once we press another button, it will turn on that color of light. Another press of the button will turn that color off. It will also act like latch mode if you wish to go from one color to another, for instance from red to blue. Next we have momentary mode, which is set by pressing the small red button on the back and the green button on the top of the switch. When in this mode, the color will only stay on as long as you are holding the button down on the switch. Once the button is released, the color will go off. The next mode is called the racing game. Again, you press the small red button on the back of the switch and the blue button on the top to activate the racing game. In this mode, you press multiple buttons at the same time, and the color that is pressed first is the one that displays on the product. While the color is lit, you are not able to control the color display by pressing any of the buttons on the switch. Once the color goes out, you can press the buttons again to play the racing game. The next mode is the timer mode. This is activated by pressing the red button on the back and the yellow button on the top. You then use the dial on the back of the control to set the amount of time a color is displayed. Turning the dial all of the way up will set the color to stay on for about 30 seconds. The last program mode is the sound sensitivity mode, which is set by pressing the small red button and the cyan button on the top. In this mode, the display is turned off and on based on the sound input received by the built-in microphone on the switch. Once this mode has been activated, you then press the color you wish to display on the product. The color will turn on and off based on the sound the microphone picks up. The sound can either be from a voice or it can be from the beat of music playing in the room as well. Colors can be changed by pressing the button on the switch, even while talking or playing music. This has been a brief overview of how simple it is to connect and use our Super Switch to any of our ICE products. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us, and we'll be happy to discuss this or any other product in more detail with you.